pues chinchín en cesta.
Look at him watching the little television. The footy's on.
Okay, Sylvester, you get it too.
Sylvester's
gonna get Jin Jin's tail.
Yeah.
look. Can you film it?
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna put this one up on YouTube.
This one's cute.
So my little friend.
And he's trying to get the footy.
Yeah.
I don't know how to freaking play it.
It's easy, you press the play button. Is that on Foxtel or live TV?
I don't know what he's done.
It's on Foxtel.
Yeah, press play.
I need the. Where's the Foxtel?
I don't know. Is it in here?
Yeah. Wait, oh. It's playing.
Chin-chin's so cute. Good boy, Chin-chin. Look at the ball. Look at the ball. You like watching the footy, don't you? Boop, 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 boop. Good boy, Chin-chin. So cute. Good boy, sitting. So cute.
I know. Hello.
Oh, you're so cute, beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Good boy, Jin Jin. Oh, you're so cute. Look at you, Jin Jin. Oh, he likes it up there because it's warm.
Yeah.
Smart cat.
I know.
Who are you, Sylvester?
Sylvester! Jin Jin.
He's going to look at that football soon.
Yeah.
I think he is. Yes.
The Foxtel thing.
Yeah, he's an octopus. I want him to see the footy.
Yeah. I think he likes it with the volume. I think the volume might. You mind if I go here?
Here
we go. Turn over there, coming with. Can't get it out there, and Myers holds it in, and I think we'll get a free kick.
Yeah.
Some crisp, the offender there.
Myers,
normally a long ball from him. Murray doesn't take the mark. He's had a slightly shaky start. Now this will suit him. Pendlebury, that's better to Thomas. That'll settle the youngster down. Look at his follow-up by Murray. That's what's really added to this Collingwood side, just his ability to run off half-back and follow up. If he kept going there, Richo got it there. He got it over the top again.
Yeah, it's so cute.
Even this sort of the field was opening up towards an R4. That's his game. He takes the game on. He loves it. He would have been given the license to go, Richo, would you? Yeah, that's his
own.
He likes the football.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
Look at the face looking like.
Andrew Brady's
playing in his 12th Anzac Day game, the most ever, by the way. Dustin Fletcher at 18. The Pendlebury's been there
this
about
game
2:57. Yep, it has to go viral. Yeah, it must go viral.
The greatest poll in Magpies.
He likes the
as far as the Brownlow's
yeah.
concerned. Grundy. Right in front of the interchange area. No, it's also in the captaincy stakes. He's equal to Fonz Kine today, so he's moving up. I think 105 times he's captained the club. Fonz Kine will coach the club to consecutive
finishes
in the 50s,
didn't he, sir? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And of course,
he's a good football player.
Yeah, I know. I reckon
you should be a rustler.
Yeah, I know. I reckon he used to be a human and then like he got reincarnated as a cat. I reckon he used to be an old footballer. I know.
That is a
ding ding ding.
You're gonna get the person on his back and take a specky on his back.
Good boy, Jin Jin. Look at that.
Yeah, it's
time. Yeah, I know. Isn't he cute? He's a real man's man.
Yeah.
His cat's a real man, man.
Yeah.
Good boy, Jin Jin. You're a really cute little thing.
Aww. You like the football? You like the football, don't you? Looks for Danaher.
Good boy. Do you want to scratch it some more? Alright, do yourself then.
Okay, you're going to take that stuff out and you're going to do that.